Hi viewers, welcome back with me, Cindy Fidia Korompu. This video will talking about silent letters. Enjoy. As we know, in an alphabetic writing system, a silent letter is a letter that, in a particular words, does not correspond to any sound in the word's pronunciation. Okay, now look at the example. For the example, silent letters P, it sounds like psycho without the P. And another example is silent letters L, like talk. The L is a silent letter. Let's check the another example. For the example, silent letters D, brunch. Spelling is B-R-E-D-G-E. But the alphabet D is a silent letter, so it sounds just brunch without D. So, okay, that's all my simple explanation. Thank you for watching. See ya.